or just a little break, come back. We are going to be continuing the run for Donkey Kong Country. Just see how far I can get with it. So let's load that up. All right. Here we go. But yeah, if any of you are watching, tell me how it is, if it looks fine, if I sound okay, or if it needs some improvement. Now, where did we leave off? Okay. Now it's coming back. See if we can make some progress and try not to get killed. That might be easier said than done, though. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, that was close. Jeez. This may not go well. I'm just gonna say that right now. Okay. Let's see. Oh, dang it! Well, I can see we're off to an excellent start with this. Try this again. Okay, that's what I thought. Ooh. This will come in handy. Let's get N'Garda and play. Well, I know he's not gonna be useful for them, but this will allow us to finish the level faster. Oh, you gotta be kidding. He'll come back. There we go. Nope, gotta get him back. Come back here. There we go. Let's see. Didn't have N'Garda, I can do that part relatively with no problems. Since we have them, we might as well utilize them, right? Okay, never mind, we're good. There we go. And there's another one done. Hoping you would come back, like, my side, not go the other way. But that takes care of another one. Alright, let's see how this goes. I don't have many lives. No, stay up there. There we go. There, folks. I lose this, then I can just look at the other screen here. Got you. I rarely get that balloon, so the fact that I got it this time makes me happy. Nope, I could have gone. Oh, shit! Dang it. Let's try this again. And we'll do this bonus again. Might as well. I mean, if we get another one. Provided I get it right, of course. Okay, good. Soon again. Well, good thing it was right there. Come on. I'm pressing the button too soon. Here we go. There we go. Okay. I'll take that. Of course not. We're not gonna worry about that. Oh, come on. This might take a little bit. I just hope I don't die. And we... yeah, let's go back this. Let's try this again. Oh. Nope. Let's just go. Oh. Yeah, we can just avoid that completely. I'm okay with that. For that area. So that's done. Yeah, this would just be easier. Did it decided to just switch at the last second. Take that. Saw that glitch. Yeah, there was a bonus thing. This might be problematic, but we're gonna try. Or at least I'm gonna try and do this. Again. Nope. I guess not. Takes care of that. Let's get Diddy back out here. There we go. There we go. Let's see here, okay. This gets us some bananas. Oh, come on. Let's see. Let's see if I can do this right. There we go. That's better. I'll take that as an actual life. Give me all the lives I can get, of course. Mistimed that? Oh well. Try this again. And D. Okay. So far, so good. Okay, good, that was close. So I wasn't gonna make that. Thank you. there a barrel here, I thought? Oh no, I guess I already hit it. Okay, there we go. Found it. Let's see. Let's keep staying up. This. Oh, come on. Okay, oh, well, where'd you? Okay, I did get everything. I thought I missed one. I feel like being stupid. There we go. I just lost my chance up there. Well, and I just lost my buddy. Or a chance to get a buddy. Okay, never mind. I'll have another opportunity. Get him again. Okay. I guess that's one use for the animal. Probably not a good idea, though. But I do get this. Which is what I wanted. It's probably a different way to go about this level, but it's the way that I find works for me. But I also find when I play this, I find the timer doesn't go as quickly as, say, Rambies. Rambies, I think, has the fastest. shot. Let's forget this. There's a few more lives. I'll take it. We're gonna start us off. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. There we go. I thought I was gonna miss that. Whoopsies. There has to be a better solution. Level's done. So far, so good. Alright, for some reason I thought you were gonna go farther. I know there's probably stuff down there, but not gonna worry about that right now. Here we go. so good. The one nice thing I like with the water levels in this game is that you don't have to worry about finding bonus stages. Small thing. Then if we get there, even if I did hit that, I at least had the DK barrel there, so. I hope I can get Diddy back. Let's see. Save it up. Okay, so I won't feel as bad now if I fail. A satisfying sound, especially with the frog, which I believe his name is Winky. I don't remember where his bonus multiplier is either. That's it. That's awesome. Just crap. 601. So 6 extra lives will do the trick. Where are you gonna drop me off? And exit, so. There we go. Back to the beaver. This one up. That's this one right there. This asshole. I feel like there's something here. And I was right. There we go. Damn it. This might be a problem, because I remember I had a problem with this when I was younger. I never paid attention to how the flames worked, but let's see. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Give me a check. Points, so... things is that the way I've placed, I can't really see the bottom corner. So I still gotta work on like layouts. There we go. Should have jumped. Then I can get that barrel. Let's see if we can try that. Whoop. Send me all the way back here. And of course, new DK. See if we can make it to Candy's place. Oh. Yep. Well, that was close. Go. You better not. Of course. Stay here, admire the sights. Do that one. Oh, it's the next one that comes up that gets me. And it did it again. Good. Okay. Now they both come down. Yep. And this one. Stay right here. Let's see. Again, I have to figure out something. I think we have a lot of lives. In case of situations like this. Okay. What the? That. The one time. Gotcha. Finally. You're not gonna fall. Just resave. There we go, we're done. Damn it. Let's see if we can actually reach that rope. Yep. Okay, there we go. Success. Loss of life got it back, so take that as a win. Really? Let's try this again. No, this is terrible. Okay, hold on. There we go. here. I almost thought I was gonna get hit by that. Not this time. Too late. Let's see if Diddy has an easier time with get. Of course not. Plan. Okay. There we go. I could just probably keep climbing up that. Let's switch just to be safe.
Thank you.
shit. I know Diddy can't take them out. I could technically just switch to Donkey Kong. And I should have done that there. Let's just finish it. Save this up. Yes, I'd like a quick spin. 59%, that's not bad. I'll say something, if it's a place called Poison Pond, why aren't they poisoned, or there's another meter for me to worry about? I guess unnecessary stress for the player. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Again. First little bit and embarrass yourself. Like that. And it was right there, out of all places. This is just becoming embarrassing. At least I'm glad it's being recorded and documented for the two of you right now that are watching this. For the rest of you, though, that hopefully watch this, you can just see the embarrassment. But I'll say, after I'm done this, I will probably try and go through Donkey Kong Country 2. But I also plan to do more stuff, hopefully. Like, not just this, but hopefully, like, say, Fortnite, or other things I want to play. I still gotta get the PS4 connected to this, because right now I just have the SNES, and this is totally fine right now. At least spell the letters Kong. And there we go. Is there something here? Yes, there is. Should speed up things a little bit. There we go. Oh God. That till like last second. Oh, I lost in guard. Oh well. Okay, yeah, we gotta go back. Good thing it was right there. Okay, good, I did get all the letters, and I thought I missed one. And exit, there we go. Oh boy. Hang on, before we go there, let's just do this. Can I help you, Monkey Savior Game? Yeah, please, please do that. I'm gonna need it. Hopefully that gets us right to the boss. For some reason I thought I messed up. This is where it becomes very harrowing. Oh god. Actually, we're gonna go back and try that. Because I want that. Okay, it's gonna remember though. Again. Let's see. Okay. Okay. this one. Let's see if I can get a third in guard. Must be close though. Unless I am just grossly miscalculating this. Ah, shit! I got greedy. I shouldn't have done that. That's just dumb. Let's see. Do this. Nope. I think I'm just getting the timing wrong. Now I can get some lives. Been just over an hour. Let's see if we can at least finish this level. Now that we got a couple more chances, should hopefully make things full. Whoa, oh, okay, here we go. Ah, shit! Too late. I wish they gave you a DK barrel here. It'd be pretty helpful. Okay, there we go. Don't do that. Ah, shit. Okay, I can jump backwards. Now that's just me being dumb. But also, I don't remember this game very well. Okay, I'm getting it now. It's always good to just stock up on those. But your favorite levels for those at least would be... I definitely like the frogs. Now let's see if I can do this without screwing up. Yep, there we go. Don't risk this. I'm gonna save. Nope. We already talked to you. Oh, jeez. Ah. Yeah. I was doing really well, I thought. The rope's not swinging. Oh, fuck. That's just great. Let's try this again. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, Let's go. Okay, yeah, there's the boss. So we'll save it again. Yeah, save the game. This, that will get us to K-Rule. Oh, this. Well, I'm gonna do something. Just because I might have a hard time with this, maybe. We'll see how it goes first. If need be, then I'm gonna switch something. Dash. This is going to become complicated near the end, though. This is the touch and go part. Okay, good for a few. Let's 5 seconds. Okay, it's this one. I remember actually just watching a speedrun for this, and this is the most broken level in the entire game. Now, I'm not gonna replicate any of that stuff because I'm just playing this game for fun. I'm not here to replicate any of the speedrunning techniques. Although it'd be fun to try at least one day. Of course, I'm gonna lose him. At least I know I can go back and do that again. There we go. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make it far with that anyway. Okay then. Let's see if we can try and get that bonus. Give it a shot. Nope. You gotta be kidding. Oh well. Yeah, I am on top of my game right now. As you can clearly see. Really? Okay. Screw it, let's just finish the level. Ah! Not screw you, game. Oh well, no. You know, I might just talk shit, but I do like this game, it is fun. Even if I'm not very good at it. Nope. Okay, guess not. Let's keep going. To go. There we go. Let's try this again. This time, don't run into them. Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought it would go on longer than that. But that's done. Let's continue. Ah, jeez. What? See? Okay, that time I could do it while I was holding the barrel. Now let's do it again. If it's to get an extra life, and it's simple to get to. There we go. Let's see, okay. Take him out. Okay, good. Let's go back, Diddy. This time, don't make that same mistake. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. Okay, good. I almost thought I got the wrong one there. That's the end of that. Okay, so they're just meant for the barrels. Okay. Come here. Let's go. That gets us a bonus level. That's a good one. Okay. Oh, jeez. Well, this is right there. Nope. Jeez. But at least the exit's right there. Okay. Keep the lights on. Even though it's already dark enough as it is. And I missed that frickin' jump. Let's see if I can do that again. Yep. Shut the lights off. Keep them on. I need them on. Ah, shit. I fall into oblivion. I think I need Diddy in order to make that far jump. There we go. Okay. Boom. 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 Nope. Okay, you can still make out the enemies, kind of. You just can't really make out the environment. Gosh! I thought I hit the roll button. I thought I hit the run button, sorry. Okay. Thank you. make this easier. Okay, there we go. Okay, at least we have a halfway point. And of course that's gonna happen. I bet you there's a bonus in one of those spots. Probably on the other side if there was. Oh well. Oh, that was close. Ah, God. Let's just get through this. Ah, shit. Making it, though. Oh, no. I should get the lights back on. Just because. Just to feel safe. Let's see. Jump. Oh. Psych! You think you're done? No, you're not. We'll call it here. So let's just save it up. How would you like a quick spin of my save barrel? Of course. I need a quick spin. A quick spin, so there we go. So let's go back. So that'll be it for now. If you've watched this while it was live, thanks. If you're going to watch the archive, that would be great too. We will continue with this. I don't think we're that far from the end. But thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time.